Good evening and welcome to Sydney News. Today, a 25-year-old young man reported to us that he received an anonymous letter in his mailbox, with the instruction on the letter, he experienced time travel to Sydney 2044. Now Isaac is on the scene with us. Hi, Isaac, how are you today?
We're good, how are you?
Hi Isaac, could you please tell us, how did everything happen?
So one day I was checking my mailbox and I received this random envelope with a time traveling lady inside. Here it is. So in the instruction it tells me to go to Chapter Interchange and put on my ring, like this. And my watch suddenly spinning so fast and he asked me to go to the escalator. So everything started happening.
Thanks Isaac for sharing your fascinating story. This experience is surreal. Now let's move on to the next breaking news.